love.
Tomorrow, listen to the song that changed sorrow into joy.